Good morning, students. So in today's video, we'll begin with a new chapter, which is Magnificent Mary. So Magnificent Mary is another name for the celebrated Indian woman boxer Mary Kom. Mary Kom's full name is Mangte Changnejang Mary Kom, and she was born on March 1st, 1983 in Manipur, and she belongs to the Kom tribe, which is a tribal community from northeastern state of Manipur. Her parents were poor farmers and they worked hard on the fields to feed their children, means in order to give food to their children. And Mary Kom, she studied at Loktak Christian Model High School in Moirang. After her school she used to go to the fields and help her parents. Then she later joined Adim Jati High School Imphal for her higher schooling, but she failed to clear her exams. Mary left school after that, and then she appeared for a private examination from the National Institute of Open Schooling, NIOS, Imphal. It was from Churachandpur College that Mary completed her graduation. And after her graduation, Mary at times helped her father in the fields and at times tended to the animals. Tended to the animals means looked after the animals. And when she was in school, she used to play football and hockey. She was very passionate about sports. And later in the year 2000, when Dingko Singh, another renowned boxer from Manipur, renowned means another very famous boxer from Manipur, rose to fame, means became very popular, Mary decided to become a boxer. She approached Miss M. Narjeet Singh, Manipur state boxing coach, and soon started training under him. At first, she had to face a lot of obstacles in her path. Obstacles means a lot of hurdles, means things that were stopping her to continue her boxing career. And being a girl, her father refused to support her. So in those days, women did not have a very good career in athletics and sports, and they were not encouraged. Women were not encouraged to pursue sports, and so her family did not support her. And her father, Mary Kom's father, was of the opinion that sport was to be played by men. Mary's friends and her relatives discouraged her, but Mary was adamant, means she was very firm, and she thought that no, she will continue this career in sports, and she refused to bow down to the demands of her relatives and friends and her father. No one thought that someone petite, means someone so very small and tiny and lean and thin, as somebody as Mary Kom, will be such a big name in the field of boxing. Now Mary's efforts paid off when she emerged winner in the state women boxing championship held in Manipur. She then went ahead to win the regional championship in West Bengal in the year 2000. And within a year of her win, she decided to compete at an international level in 2001. Mary made her international boxing debut, means the first time she went for an international boxing competition when she was just 18 years old, by participating in International Boxing Association Women's World Boxing Championship in USA, in the USA. She competed in the 48 kg weight category and she got the silver medal. She got a silver medal. She participated in various tournaments, including the Asian Women's Boxing Championship. And in the year 2005, she married Onla, her friend. So her boxing career took a very disturbing turn, and when after her marriage. But, however, with some support and encouragement from her husband, she was back at boxing. She started her training again, and it was in the year 2008 that she surprised everyone by bagging a silver medal at the Asian Games. And then she bagged the gold at China's AIBA Women's World Boxing Championship. However, it was her win at London Olympics 2012 that earned her the much deserved respect. She won a bronze medal at the Olympics. She was the first Indian woman boxer to win a medal at the Olympics. Now, she is a mother of three sons and handles all her responsibilities well. She often goes her way out to help other aspiring women who are aspiring to be boxers. Her academy in Manipur teaches self-defense to people. Today, everyone in India and even outside India is aware of who Mary Kom is. Her story is an inspirational story, and we should all look after her and see how she succeeded after making a lot of efforts in her field. So that's it for this video, the explanation of this chapter. See you in the next one. Until then, take care.